It's time for ATV! I'm your host, Will Loglis.
Chesco.
Today is Tuesday, June 2nd, day A.
Today in history, on June 2nd, 2004, Ken Jennings begins his 74-game winning streak on the syndicated game show Jeopardy.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with
Maggie
and Julia.
Thanks, Will and Chesco. I'm Maggie along with
Julia.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, considerable cloudiness with occasional rain showers, high 59. Tonight, cloudy skies, slight chance of rain shower, low 49. Tomorrow, intervals of clouds and sunshine, high 71. Now here's Maggie with today's announcements.
Thank you, Julia. DVDs of the spring concerts are now available. You can download the order form from the Friday folder section of the Eisenhower website. Eighth grade students who will be attending Indian Hills High School. The athletic director from Indian Hills will be in the media center on June 9th during TAI to talk about sports at the high school. Please attend to get the information for ninth grade. Let your TAI teacher know you're attending before heading to the media center. Here's Julia with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Maggie. Attention student council members, there will be a meeting today for all students running for student council executive board positions and all students going to the NJASC leadership trip on Thursday. We will meet there in the cafeteria after school. See you there. Attention eighth graders, your permission slip and payment for the eighth grade promotion party on Tuesday, June 16th, was due June 1st. If you haven't turned it in yet, please give it to your homeroom teacher as soon as possible. The promo party theme is Night Out on the Town. We will have refreshments, a DJ, and other entertainment. Students should dress in smart, casual clothing, no gym shorts. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Logan in 6J and Nicholas in 6M. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Taco Tuesday. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is potato and cheese pierogies. What's in the headlines?
In the debate over the Patriot Act, lawmakers weigh risk versus liberty.
And now for today's feature with
Nicole
and Nicolette.
Thanks, Maggie and Julia.
Sally sold seashells on the seashore.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Let's watch this feature on tongue twisters.
Oh, hey there, Eisenhower.
How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Let's go see if Eisenhower can master these tongue twisters.
Tierney, can you say one of these tongue twisters?
Sure. Which one?
Just pick one.
Okay. The big black bug bit the big black bear, but the big black bear bit the big black...
So, Kelly, can you read one of these tongue twisters for us?
Ken's dog, dad's dog's dead.
Black bug, the big black bug bit the big black bear, but the big black bug bit the...
Caroline, can you read one of these tongue twisters?
Yeah, sure. Give Papa a cup of proper cup and copper coffee cup.
So, Joey, can you read one of these tongue twisters for us?
Yeah, sure. I thought of thinking of thanking you.
So, Ian, can you read one of these tongue twisters for us?
Why not? Okay, so... A curtain young fellow named BB wished to marry a lady named Phoebe. But he said, I must see what minister's fee before Phoebe be Phoebe Beebe. Phoebe Beebe. Bo. Okay, that's good enough.
Seems like Eisenhower can really master some tongue twisters. Stay twisty, Eisenhower.
I still don't know how much wood a woodchuck could chuck.
I don't know how many seashells Sally can sell on the seashore.
Tomorrow's feature is on exploring Eisenhower.
And now back to our hosts,
Will
and Chesco.
Thank you, Nicole and Nicolette. And now for the joke of the day. Where do bedtime books sleep at night?
I don't know.
Under the covers. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a
Three Rizons Tuesday.